Ever since having my two kids, I feel so much less alone. Because now there are two other Asians in town. Yeah, I cannot wait for them to grow up. I'm sick of being the go-to person for all things Asian. This guy asked me for directions to Chinatown. I was like, ugh, I am terrible with directions, but I'm pretty sure Chinatown is my place.